This YouTube video is a get ready with me kind of tutorial, not really. If you want to see how I achieved this look, just stay tuned. Yeah. Okay, so cool. You're going to want to put your hair in cool gray. So then you're going to want to brush out your hair. Makes it easier just to blend it. No, wrong. Wow, I literally live for this. I can do my hair. I love different forms of his hair. I just had to live that moment right here. Let me experience this hair in that element. Think a lot about him. Okay, so I have these two pigtails. Cute, right? You live for it. I live for it too. Now we're just gonna braid these one straight down off the head. Now that I have my hair braided, I have two bundles here. Cut into sections. A ton of bobby pins. I'm gonna show you guys how to achieve the ponytail. Not the ponytail. So here are the ponytails. We love this shirt to pull the look kind of together. For the makeup, it did a very natural and very mellow, dramatic liner to be exact. I'm using the Morphe palette, a brown palette. Neutral tones for my skin tone. Thus, behind my foundation, concealer, my eyeshadow. I'm going to show you one moment. I use NYX white eyeliner in the Target, and I explain it to you. Just watch. This lining is perfect. I'm just recreating this one, so I'm not too, like, broken bag upset about it. I'm just gonna keep going. The lashes that I'm gonna put on, Lily Lashes Miami, they really come, like, so I'm gonna do that. Lily Lashes just changed my life. In Miami. Messy, I'm gonna bottom row. Do I wanna add anything? Lately, I've been like obsessed with rhinestones. I'm not gonna screen this up. No, I am gonna screen this up. One moment. And yeah.